Video number 9. Step 4. Analyze your results. Finally, after you have found the right traffic source and you've decided to spend some money on it for testing purposes, it's time to analyze your results. You will need to understand two concepts in order to know what to do in this step. Those concepts are conversion rate and profit. Conversion rate. In electronic commerce, conversion marketing is the act of converting site visitors into paying customers. Applied to the CPA marketing scenario, someone signing up, submitting a zip code, or filling out a form would be considered a conversion. Profit. Profit, or net income, generally implies total revenue minus total expenses in a given period. Applied to the CPA marketing scenario, if you've decided to spend X amount of money on an advertising campaign, and you got a specific number of conversions, this means you got X amount of money as revenue. You just need to subtract the investment you made from that revenue, and then you will have your real profit. Okay, great. Now you have these two concepts clearly. The thing that will help you see if the CPA campaign was great is the profits you got from it. You will need to take a look at how good the conversion rate was. You need to see if you made a profit. Testing a CPA marketing campaign doesn't require a lot of money. You can do an easy test with $10, depending on the traffic source you chose. If you decide to use Facebook ads, which is what we recommend because Facebook ads offer outstanding flexibility on the traffic service it offers, then $10 will be more than enough for testing. And here comes another very important concept called variation. Variation. By variation, we mean the action of creating as many ad variations as possible so that you can test as many of them as possible until you get the conversions and profits you're looking for. You can simply change the advertising image of the ad. You could even change the landing page information. You could change the gender or try to target other countries if your CPA offer allows you to do so. Then you can see what happens. But please, if you don't see any good results immediately, just keep testing other CPA offers, other topics, or other traffic sources. That's why we advise you to build a niche-based list of email contacts, because if you focus on that, you'll be able to advertise to them anytime you want, and those clicks will be for free.